having a few casts today down here in sunny old Geelong, just before I head off for fishing. Seeing how the Penn 525 T-Mag is actually throwing on dry land. I've been practicing during the week. It's been going okay. And then I'm going to try one of my tournament reels. See how it goes. Good friend's been telling me to put a bit more speed on the in-swing, so the arc steps out, but I have to make sure I wait for it to step out, so I'll be doing that. But I have to try and make sure I don't turn too quick, so we'll give it another bash. Changed the reel over to one of my 7H2s, throwing the 175 gram this time. Gonna still try and get a faster in swing, like I've been suggested to by a very good friend of mine, and but still try and control the turn to make sure I let the lead step out. Yeah, first cast with the 175 wasn't too bad. Need to slow the turn down just a tad. So, here goes round two. I think I turned a bit too quick.